All right, so episode 3, which is commonly known as the striptease episode, apparently, although there was a lot of other stuff that went down. I was warned ahead of time that I was going to have to do a striptease, and the powers that be had sent me a CD asking me if it was something I liked, and I said, you want to know what, if I'm going to striptease, I had to be comfortable with the music, and the music that they had originally picked was something that I couldn't really dance to. It would have been a more slow sort of thing, which would have just been really, really hard and embarrassing. And basically, I mean, I just got to dance. I mean, I didn't really choreograph anything. I didn't have specific moves. I mean, the only thing the script really said was that I had to slap my ass. That was the only, like, specific thing. So I knew that would probably be, like, the climax. So I just went for it. You know, it wasn't really something that I wanted to do. It was something that I was actually sort of not looking forward to doing at all. But, you know, it ended up being really cool because Katie and Jason would just start laughing hysterically. So then I said, okay, well, let me just try and make it as ridiculous as possible. So I tried to make Alex quasi a good dancer, but not really. I wanted him to sort of be flailing a little bit, so he flailed. Because that's one of those things where you're just like, dude, you just gotta go for it, you know? You just gotta dance. I actually hurt my shoulder doing it, if you could believe it or not. Ripping your clothes off is actually kind of dangerous. And for all you inquisitive people, I was not really wearing a G-string. That was just the line. The thong was nowhere to be seen. That was not that's not my forte. I'm a boxer's man myself.